Hey everyone, so basically Rockstar has actually officially announced the trailer of Grand Theft Auto 6. So I'm gonna be reacting to it right now and I'm gonna see how it is because this has been long waited for a very, very long time. And I remember back then there was like GTA 5. It got a lot of respect and got a lot of praise for about the hype itself. It was mostly hype itself. But ever since GTA 6 been introduced right here, I'm excited to watch it. So yeah, but it's just right now. Holy cow, right now. Okay, let's just watch it. I remember like sorry about that. Before I carry on watching the trailer itself, I remember that my favorite game that I really enjoyed playing was GTA Vice City. Vice City was like really nice game to play as. I get to like use this cheat code from PC and play as Mercedes, which is actually a female. You can actually play as, which I was like mostly interested as, you know. But ever since the trailers came out, it gives me nostalgia on how the game is. So, all right then. 3, 2, 1. Officially, we're gonna be watching GTA 6. Let's go. Right then. Whoa. Oh my god, they put a. Whoa!
I don't know why you're here. Bad luck, I guess.
Oh my god, whoa! Oh my god! Whoa! Holy cow! Oh my god! Oh my god, this is amazing! Holy cow! Whoa! Shit, they put a lot of work into it! It's giving me the nostalgia of GTA Vice City right now, seriously. Shit. What the hell? Oh my God. Jesus Christ is insane. So basically, like two people actually working together, and that's it. But oh my God, coming 2025. Oh wow, shit. Oh my God, wow. So basically. Ever since this whole, I never seen the leaks itself. I heard about the leaks about what it was. There was like a man and a woman. But basically, you get to play as a man and a woman.